Hi guys, it's me, Judi Franco, on my way home from an awesome appearance and live broadcast at Darby Road Pub in Scotch Plains. We had the best time, and during the broadcast, we asked people, what is the best hangover remedy that you can think of, or what's your strategy for drinking? And somebody called in with a great tip, and I had actually heard this once before, and I know from other people that it works, and it's almost 100% foolproof, unless you're really an idiot. But here's what you do. Before you go out drinking, of course, you have to eat something. Doesn't have to be a whole meal, but definitely do not drink on an empty stomach. That goes without saying. Then your first drink is an entire glass of water, and I'm talking about an 8-ounce glass of water. This is going to be what comes between you and a rip-roaring headache later. Then you have two drinks. You never have a third until you have another 8-ounce glass of water and wait 20 minutes for that to really get into your system. Then another two drinks. After that, another glass of water. If you're going to have a fifth drink, I cannot promise you this is going to work, but right before you go to sleep, after that glass of water, if you take 2 ibuprofen or 3 and drink another full glass of water, 8 ounces before you go to bed, you're going to wake up hangover free. Try it. You're welcome.